goodness. You're not feeling well. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. You know, I'm not surprised. I'm not surprised with all the trick-or-treating and being out, you know, last week, and the weather we've been having. You know, it's the change in the seasons, of course, right? So, it's tricky to dress appropriately, and then you'll be out and get caught in the rain or even snow where I am. My goodness. Oh, why don't you relax? Come here. I was just making some tea for myself. Look at this. And, I just have the water. I brewed some fresh hot water. Let me get you some tea, honey. Alright. How about some of this? Lemon. Ginger. Care. Lemon ginger care. And you know what's nice is it's caffeine free, so you can just get cozy, sip on your tea. I could bring out some of my herbs. I've recently restocked my apothecary room, and so I have some really beautiful herbs that really help for when, you know, you someone has a cold or just feeling congested or just feeling overwhelmed and stressed. So but I make you this tea. Oh, that's okay. I can grab another cup. I'll make myself some tea too. Alright. Oh, that smells nice. Doesn't that smell nice? Just going to show you. Let me show you what's inside. Alongside you. let's just zigzag this through your aura now. Good. Doesn't that feel wonderful? Oh, I'm so happy. Good. Okay. So I'll also leave this here at the top so that the obsidian and the selenite can work together to help you. Can work together to help you. I also thought it would be nice to kind of cleanse and purify around you a little bit. I know you probably don't feel like taking a full-on bath right now, so I thought it could be nice to work with some charred water. It's charged with the labradorite. So I'm just gonna put a little bit of this water that's very healing